Americans are advised to not interfere with Gentech's field ops experiments.
You there, Father?
James, I was just about to call you. You won't believe it, but Blackwatch is about to release a cure called White Light. A Commander Gallagher is in charge.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Father.
The thanks goes to you, James. You reminded me of what humanity can do.
Yeah, all the things we can do.
Commander Gallagher, this is Red Crown. Infected forces have control of the bridges leading to the Red Zone. Interrogative, is the White Light ready to deploy? Over.
Roger that, Red Crown. We have White Light canisters on the ready. We'll clear the way. Over.
Still got a bad feeling about this White Light.
This is Red Crown. White Light deployment is in effect.
You should know better than to try shit like that on family.
Figured I'd run into one of you.
Red Crown, this is Cottonmouth 2-1. Hostile just attacked us, and is chasing Gallagher. And Gallagher's infected!
Copy, Cottonmouth 2-1. Reconfirm Gallagher's status. Over.
He's one of them! Requesting orders!
Copy, 2-1. Stand by. Over.
Both targets are on the street now. Both targets have dropped to street level. Say again, targets have dropped to street level.
You're no better than these humans!
Mercer does not tolerate disobedience, and neither do I.
So let's put you down, shall we?
Red Crown, requesting backup. Requesting backup.
Stop! What are you doing?
Carve that bravado out of your hide.
You know, if you crawled on your knees, if you begged, Mercer may forgive you. You're scrappy. I'll give you that. You have no idea what you're in the middle of.
So you're saying the white light can mutate?
No, it's highly mutable. It doesn't change on its own, but we can change it.
All right. Into what?
You're not getting what I'm saying. It doesn't change into other things, but it can take on additional properties. Do things in addition to what it was designed to do.
So you're saying we can give it, what, new side effects?
Sure, yes. That's exactly what I'm saying.
Commander from the White Light Program. Turns out he was one of Mercer's evolved.
Evolved? What would they want with the cure for the virus?
No clue. The one thing that can take down the infected, and Mercer's protecting it, doesn't make sense. Gotta figure this shit out before it's too late.
Should be in some archive somewhere.
Why? What are they?
Intelligence gathered on James Heller, here in the quarantine zone.
And you're carrying it with you? Pardon me. I need to be somewhere else right now.
Gentech scientist and captain of the Gentech bowling team. Fucking congratulations.
Given any thought to what these creatures eat?
Ben, they eat people.
No, that's just my point. These viral mutates used to be humans, correct? And humans are omnivores. We require the four basic food groups to survive. Yet the virus creatures are living on a completely carnivorous diet. How? I mean, what does the virus do that changes such a basic attribute?
You might be overthinking this a bit.
Contact.
asked for this.
What, you don't feel safe?
Yeah, we're being honored by a guy who shows up out of nowhere and eats tanks with his teeth.
Sounds like a good time to me.
This asshole is really starting to piss me off. Blackwatch APC driver. Doesn't sound important. Fuck it. I'll kill him anyway.
One of these things ain't no different than my old 4x4. Come on.
You know, it's a little different, Bertram, because you never had flesh-eating mutated creatures jumping on your old 4x4 and trying to eat you.
Oh, that's where you're wrong, Sarge. You ain't never met my cousins, Balbus and Buford.
You know what? I don't know if you're kidding or not, but I don't want to know, all right? Move it the fuck out.
On site, scanner is functional. I'm getting a reading now. Almost. Almost.
Stop trying to scan my ass.
Techno 4-4, give me a sit rep. Is it fucking Heller or not?
Just gotta reconfigure the calibration element. Allow for the quantum entanglement.
Falcon 2-1, all clear at this position, over.
Listen, this is Firehawk 4-3. Got that packet of intel on James Heller. You should read some of this, man. That guy's crazy.
4-3, what the fuck do you think you're doing reading classified documents?
Stuck in the landing pad for half an hour. What else is I gonna do?
Don't you worry, 4-3. You're about to see my crazy up close and personal.
Intelligence on James Heller. I bet this will be fascinating reading.
Get over here. I'll give you the condensed version.
Hold still.
Come on. You can't be that slow.
This is getting kind of sad.
Oh, fuck you.
Need to stop and rest, old man?
After I break my foot off in your ass, yeah.
That's it! You're dead!
Carolino, head of Gentech Security Invasion. Sounds too smart to live.
Down to a question of encryption.
Explain that.
The locks on the doors, I mean, if they were encrypted better, there's no way this Heller asshole could get through them. You put in a 64-digit code, cycle it through a generator once every 3 hours, I mean, one of us would have to let him in for him to get inside.
Unless the infected specimens escape and destroy the base from the inside out.
I guess there's that, sir.
One, this is Bedrock at Base Juliet 7-3. We've experienced an equipment breakdown and now the specimens are out of control. Request reinforcements ASAP, over.
Copy, Bedrock. Reinforcements are inbound. Be advised, Dr. Fisher is the key to the weaponization program and must be protected at all costs.
Better get there quick. Don't want those monsters getting the pleasure of killing the good Dr. Fisher before I get a chance at him.
Specimens are destroying everything. We need to get out of here.
Copperhead 1, contain Dr. Fisher. Nobody leaves until order is restored.
Place has seen better days.
Secondary systems.
Dr. Fisher is escorted safely from the facility.
I can't do this! I'm not waiting around to die!
Not a good idea, Doc.
Shouldn't listen to your friend.
All units check.
Heller, I've got Roland. He's heading to a lair to hide out. You know what I'm talking about when I say lair.
Yeah, filthy fucking hole in the ground full of things that want to kill me. I can't wait.
Will you please take this seriously? The longer it drags out, the more likely Mercer is to find out about it.
Well, shit, I sure don't want to make you mad or anything.
Don't worry. I'll be seeing you real soon, Roland.
And then what? You kill me? And then what do you do after that?
I put an end to this Black Watch bullshit. Then I kill Mercer.
I see. And even if you have to kill thousands of people to do it, you're quite the hero.
Did I say I was a fucking hero, you piece of shit?
No wonder he likes you so much. You're as stubborn as he is.
Great. Lost that dick Roland. Gained this dick monster.
Thank you.
Lost that dick rolling. Gained this dick monster.
More time to think about this.
Bitch, can't wait to beat you to death with this fat bastard's bloody limbs.
Is out here.
You think I'm hiding from you? I'm just waiting for you to tire yourself out.
Hostile has left the nest. Open fire.
Don't forget to ride.
Negative, 3-3. Infected soldier is priority one. Over.
Roger that.
If you just join Mercer and me, we wouldn't have to do this silly bickering.
Do you? Back. Piece of shit.
Show me what you got.
No problems then?
None, Mr. Mercer. Sir, my transport lines effectively skirt all of Blackwatch's security measures.
So the whole of the white light stores are currently leaving the green zone.
Yes, the operation can begin at your command.
Roland's dead.
Took you long enough.
Didn't see you getting off your bony ass to do something.
Don't speak to me like that. No one speaks to me like that.
Seems to me someone should've.